Thank you for coming to the 2003 Troya Spring Concerts. I'm Aaron Kalish, the director. For our first piece, we are going to be doing Monograph. Take a second to do just a couple of little shiftings. I would like to just wish good luck to Mr. Anthony Gallegos, who tomorrow morning is heading up to Glendale, Arizona to audition for the All-State Honor Band.
Thank you.
the advance band portion of the concert, I would like to thank two very special young ladies who took it upon themselves to learn an entirely new instrument just for this and the following concert, Ms. Daniela Leon and Amanda Rising. They both took on the difficult task of learning the French horn. And for our last piece, we are going to play a song by Reinhold Clear from the ballet The Red Poppy, Russian Sailor Dance. Thank you. Somewhat reduced beginning band starts their performance, I would just like to take a second to note that this is the first time that I'm aware of that this beginning band has performed a piece at all by themselves. They have nobody on stage who is not enrolled in the beginning band's class. first time ever, the Cholla High School beginning band by themselves.
I love this.
Ensemble of the evening is the Cholla High Jazz Band. We're going to be opening with a chart by Dave Brubeck and John Desmond called Take Five.
Thank you.
5 by John Desmond. You had Michaela Morgan on bass, Brittany Van Camp, and Chris Ames, Trading Force, on tenor sax. Thank you. My Funny Valentine, a tune by Richard Rodgers. We had Chris Ames on tenor sax and Lee Smythe on alto during the solos there. And I'd like to put out a special thanks to Mr. Sean Stover on the percussion. He filled in this past week when our regular percussionists vacated the premises. And we'd like to close the concert with a little swing chart called Count Me In. Yeah.